Hi guys, Casey Madden here with Angela and Marcelino from WeTV's docuseries Love After Lockup, and we are gonna play a fun game of celebrity mugshot match. Are you guys ready?
Ready.
Okay. You are gonna tell me if you swipe right, wanna keep them, swipe left, we wanna get rid of them. Let's just say we're single, sorry, to your loved ones, and explain to us a little bit why. All right, ready? First one up. We got Justin Bieber.
Left.
Left.
Man, I'll keep the Biebs. He knows how to party.
Angela, why are we swiping left on Biebs?
He's too young.
He's too young.
You know, they say I'm a cougar, but he's a little too young for me.
Okay. There's so much room to do activities.
Yeah.
It's lit.
Next one up, we have Black China. Has a baby with Rob Kardashian. Are we swiping right or swiping left?
I'm gonna swipe right.
Swipe right? You're gonna keep her?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm swiping left.
Swipe left? Why is that?
Well, for me, it starts in the mind. It just doesn't seem like we'd have that good of a conversation.
Doesn't she have money?
She's got lots of money.
Keep her.
Money in the bank.
We have to see. I don't want to jinx anything.
Okay, this is Scott Disick. He was arrested when he was 18. Would we keep him now, or would we swipe left?
I'm just saying, I'm keeping Scott, man. He knows how to party. Me, him, JB, rolling around the Bentley, yeah.
Yeah.
I would probably keep him.
You'd keep him, too?
Yeah, he's cute. He's got nice eyes, yeah.
He's a big partier, but he is very cute, and he is connected to the Kardashians, so this could be your
keeper.
This kind of communication is really working for me.
All right, we got Lindsay Lohan. She has had a couple of run-ins with the law. Quite some time now, but we still love her. Parent Trap, Mean Girls, she's a big one. What do you guys think?
Left.
You know, I'm gonna swipe the blonde ones to the left, and I'm gonna keep the redheads to the right.
Oh, you're getting picky with them. Angela, why are we swiping left for Lindsay? You don't like her?
She's too wild.
She's too wild. Yeah. We need someone a little bit more tame.
A little bit more tame.
Okay. All right, we have Luann de Lesseps from The Real Housewives of New York. She got in trouble for disorderly conduct when she was intoxicated.
I don't do drunks. Left.
Yeah.
Left on that one.
Sorry, Luann.
I think you guys would agree.
The one and only Tiger Woods. Oh, gosh. So bad.
Is that Tiger?
Yeah.
Wow.
Oh, wow.
He's changed a lot since I last seen him. Seriously, are you sure that's Tiger?
It is. He doesn't look as good as he looks on the golf course.
No, he's changed.
Yeah.
That's a left.
Yeah.
Once again, I'm gonna have to keep him so he can help me work on my golf swing.
Yeah.
And he has money.
And he's got money. We like that.
Money.
I think you're looking too deep into this.
All right, what about Paris Hilton?
She's cute.
I'm all the way left.
All the way left? Really? You're not a fan?
She needs to eat a biscuit.
She needs what?
She needs to eat a biscuit.
Eat a biscuit! She's looking a little frail. What about you, Angela? You don't love Paris Hilton?
Not really.
No.
She's a little on the snooty side.
Oh, okay. We want someone a little bit more down to earth.
Exactly.
Okay.
That's what I want to be known as now.
And the last one, Aaron Carter. You guys probably remember him, right?
I do remember Aaron Carter. And he's grown up now. I'm gonna have to go left. I don't like the hair.
I'm gonna have to go left. He looks like he parties too much.
Yeah. Yeah, we might not be able to trust him behind bars, right?
I was hoping you had the, what's the inmate guy, the sexy inmate?
Jeremy Meeks.
Jeremy Meeks, that's it.
He's a supermodel now from prison.
Yeah.
You guys, you better keep your lady lovers and man lovers on a leash. You never know. It can go viral. All right, well, thank you for playing Celebrity Match. Great job, guys.
Thank you.
Yay.